minus 5x plus 3 equals 18. First, we subtract 3 on both sides of the equation, so that we are left with only minus 5x on the left-hand side of the equation. Then, we divide both sides by minus 5, so that we are left with only x on the left-hand side of the equation. The answer is x equals minus 3.